And I wrote this album about change, about redemption, and then started really asking myself, what does that mean for myself and my family? Ultimately, I don't want to lead my kids in fear. I want to lead my kids in faith and in boldness.
Something changed inside me, broke wide open, all spilled out, till I had no doubt that something changed. Every word I believed it, till I felt it in my own heart, in the deepest part.
Christ's message of sacrificial living, of servant leadership, of feeding the poor, freeing the oppressed, soothing the brokenhearted, to me it's something to aspire to.
Spilled out till I had no doubt that something changed.